Hello, good evening and welcome to Crypto TV. I am your news host Parvati Nirvan and let's go through the day of crypto world with our evening news bulletin. TickerPlant, a leading global content provider in the financial information service industry and the holding company of knowledge portal CryptoWire, has collaborated with Google Cloud. The partnership with Google is aimed to develop the CryptoWire ecosystem that will cater to all stakeholders of the cryptocurrency and blockchain industry on a common platform. So here are the headlines. Fidelity says countries that secure Bitcoin today will be better off than peers. Indian gaming firm Encore Games raises $10 million for Web3 offerings. Cardano overtakes Ethereum by transaction volume amid jump in ADA. Sotheby's to accept BTC, ETH or USDC in auction of rare black diamond called the Enigma. Polygon to launch much-awaited upgrade on Jan 18 will spur real-time Matic burning. India's TikTok Chingari to list token on 6 exchanges after a $15 million funding. Singapore Central Bank warns crypto firms against promoting services. Scammers posing as Michael Saylor steals over $1 million Bitcoin. Walmart is preparing to enter the metaverse. Fidelity Investment, the fourth biggest asset manager, in its Fidelity Digital Assets report, said that 2022 could be the era of adoption of Bitcoin by sovereign. The Boston-headquartered money manager believes that as more countries adopt Bitcoin, other countries will be forced to as well, even if they don't believe in the investment thesis or adoption of Bitcoin. A Fidelity Digital Assets Institutional Investor survey found that 71% of US and European institutional investors surveyed plan to allocate the digital assets in the future. The digital asset report, while postulating about the likely play of game theory, argued that if Bitcoin adoption increased, then countries that secured some Bitcoin today would be better off competitively than their peers. It essentially means that a small cost can be paid today as hedge compared to a potentially much larger cost in future. The price of Bitcoin is down approximately 10% since the start of 2022 and is currently trading at $42,843 recently. Indian gaming firm Encore Games has raised $10 million in a new funding round led by Animoca Brands and Galaxy Interactive. Encore, which has developed a range of games which saw millions of downloads, will use the fresh funds to spearhead a push into Web3 gaming. Encore's biggest focus is turning to the metaverse and launching its own non-fungible tokens. Polygon and HyperEdge Capital were among the other investors who participated in the round. Hong Kong-based Animoca Brands is an investor in NFTs and metaverse projects and has majority stake in metaverse game The Sandbox. It received a valuation of $2.2 million during a $65 million funding round in October. Cardano edge pass Ethereum in the term of transaction volume over the past 24 hours, according to data provided by Messery. Cardano's transaction volume was at $7.02 billion, while Ethereum's transaction volume was capped at $5.41 billion, data showed. The two rival cryptocurrencies are neck and neck when it comes to adjusted transaction volume. Last week, Cardano also won a poll posted by Ethereum founder Vitalik Buterin, in which he asked which Ether alternative could end up becoming the world's dominant cryptocurrency by 2035. The price of the native ADA token is up over 12%, CoinMarketCap data shows. It has added more than 30% over the past week. It is now the fifth biggest cryptocurrency by market capitalization, surpassing the USD Coin stablecoin and Solana. Sotheby's, the nearly 3-century-old auction house, said that it will be accepting cryptocurrencies and stable coins for the sale of rare 555.55-carat diamond dubbed the Enigma. The British auction house will accept Bitcoin, Ethereum, and the stablecoin USDC as payment for the black diamond following the success of earlier auction it held in July and accepted cryptocurrencies. The Enigma is on tour and being displayed in Dubai, Los Angeles, and London. If the diamond is purchased with crypto, the transaction will be processed by Coinbase Commerce, Sotheby's said. The black diamond is thought to have been created either from a meteoric impact or having actually emerged from a diamond-bearing asteroid that collided with Earth. The Enigma will be auctioned in a single lot online sale from Feb 3rd to 9th. Leading Ethereum Layer 2 scaling solution Polygon announced that the much-awaited Ethereum Improvement Proposal EIP-1559 upgrade will go live on the mainnet on Jan 18. The India-based project noted that the upgrade, which will initiate the burning of Matic in real-time, is scheduled to go live on the mainnet on January 18 at about 8 a.m. UTC. The EIP-1559 upgrade, commonly known as London Hard Fork, completely revolutionizes how the fee market works on Ethereum network. It eliminates first price auction as the main mechanism for fee calculation and introduces a discrete base fee that is burned rather than paid to miners. While this change does not lower transaction fees, which are governed by the forces of demand and supply, it does allow users to estimate costs better and reduce the number of users overpaying. India-based short video sharing app Chingari has announced the launch of its native token, Gari, on 6 centralized crypto exchanges following a successful $15 million funding round led by Republic Capital. Gari will be listed on UBI Global, FTX, KuCoin, Gate.io, OKEX, and MEXC Global simultaneously. According to the statement from the team, the Gari token will be readily tradable with multiple crypto pairs, including USDT, BTC, and ETH. Chingari's video-making app aims to revolutionize Web3 and welcome the metaverse through the Gari token. Built on Solana, Chingari's platform offers fast transaction times and minimizes the transaction fees, giving investors a platform to set up their e-commerce spaces. Additionally, the Gari token also acts as a social token that empowers creators to build new economies in the metaverse. CryptoWire, a crypto super app which also includes the channel Crypto TV, has announced the launch of India's first index of cryptocurrencies, IC15. The IC15 index is aimed at helping investors track the performance of top 15 widely traded liquid cryptocurrencies listed on leading crypto exchanges across the globe. That's all for today's evening news. For daily news and updates, keep watching Crypto TV. I am your news host, Parvati Nirvan, signing off for now. See you tomorrow. Have a wonderful evening.